film the County Donegal Narrowgauge system. At its peak, the CDR operated over 124 route miles of 3-foot gauge track. Jointly owned after 1906 by the Great Northern and the English Midland Railway, the distinctive red and cream livery of the Donegal was a great attraction for railway enthusiasts. A regular sight which greeted visitors to Strabane for many years was that of the CDR's only diesel locomotive, number 11 Phoenix, shunting at the station. Scheduled passenger services were worked by a fleet of diesel railcars, one of which is seen here leaving Strabane on a service to Stranorthern. But the railway retained a number of steam locomotives for goods and excursion traffic. One of the three Class 5 264 tanks, which lasted until the system closed, and all of which were subsequently preserved, is seen shunting goods stock at Strabane. This time on the Isle of Man. The railcars often towed a van or a wagon to carry parcels or passengers' luggage. Stranorthern was the site of the line's administrative headquarters and its workshops. Hauling one of the lightweight red-liveried vans designed to work with them, a railcar approaches Loch Esk between Stranorthern and Donegal Town. The 264 tank hurries a coal train along. CDR wagons were fully fitted with vacuum brakes. The brake coach at the rear of Donegal goods trains was to accommodate the guard. At Donegal Town, the line from Strabane through Stranorthern divided, with branches going to Ballyshannon and Killybegs. Today, Donegal Town Station has been turned into a splendid heritage centre by the County Donegal Railway Restoration Society and is well worth a visit. Here, railcar number 18, now restored to working order at the Foyle Valley Railway in Derry, arrives at the station off the Killybegs branch. This railcar is bound for Ballyshannon. Of the two single lines leading out of the station, the one on the left leads to Ballyshannon, that on the right to Stranorthern. The 15.5-mile long branch from Donegal Town to Ballyshannon opened in 1905. The final part of the CDR system, the Strabane Letterkenny Railway, opened on New Year's Day 1909. A heavy goods train from Letterkenny arrives at Strabane. Lifford, just across the river from Strabane, was the first station in County Donegal, and after the partition of Ireland, the first station in the Irish Free State. The last new railcar, number 20, is seen at work on the Letterkenny line. A railcar leaves the CDR station at Letterkenny, a town also served by Donegal's other Narrowgauge system, the Londonderry and Loch Sully Railway, which is covered in volumes 3 and 5 of this series.